Yo, how you all doing, fellow primates? Today we're back with another episode of Hop. I'm happy to see that you're back for another episode. Please leave a like, subscribe, and we're just going to start where we left off last time. There he is. Is this attack? No, it's a sword. Okay, I think. Yeah, that must be it. I do think that's a little edge. Don't know if that was there on the first. Just hoping it's not going further, but I think it is. I think I'm going back real quickly. It is a completely different route, it looks like. Also a teleporter. Oh. Is this the upgrade room? Would be nice. Yep. I got that already, didn't I? Go to this one first. Only 50 more and I could have bought that one as well. So annoying. Like a feeling that was a teleporter and I had to go there, so the way I was going sync to a secret. Okay then, that makes sense. Like, what the fuck? Oh sure, spawn me all the way back here. Why not? I run that whole way again. Why not? Come on, dude, this is a joke. They could've just spawned me back here. Or at least at this save point, which doesn't save. Makes sense. Look forward to going back there and hopefully not dying again. Yeah, what the hell, I'm pressing down key. Come on, just do it. Down is the right key. He doesn't even go down. Look at this, he's not even going down. He's just merely climbing back up. Like, what the hell. Now he does it. Oh, come on, dude. Not. Oh god, it's going to be like a boss or something. Just feel it. Seeing it's this close. I don't like the look of this. Oh, was I supposed to wait? Say interact whilst I'm completely not interacting. I just don't get it. Guessing I can't go here yet? Something. These walls don't really look like I should destroy them. Just activate something higher up outside, or I have no clue what I just did around there. Oh yes, yeah, sure. Don't even have the time to react. Like, what the hell? What the hell? Oh, okay. Sure. Why not? Just got jumped by a giant fucking dog. Telling if he's going to attack or not. Like, how did he miss right there? Alright, he moved, but. Oh, okay. really hate those fines. Yeah, why not? Well, at least I got to this. It's one good thing. Like, where am I going? Health, always good. I'm not sure where this is. I'm like way back here now. Is this a shortcut then? Yeah, this is the door that he wouldn't open. Wait. Maybe he can follow me now. Or he doesn't. Does it really matter? It's not like he's helping anyway. Nice. Second to last piece. So this is like a shortcut to the other area. This goes to there. Oh, come on. Just climb it. Sure. Oh yeah, now he can fall to his death. Normally he always grabs the ledge, and now he falls to his death. Sure. Why not? Now every monster has respawned again. What fun. It's not like I killed them already in this area. So I was able to climb up here, okay. So this way like wasn't useful at all. That was quite quickly. Alright, so I'm probably going to scale this and then I'm going to end the episodes. Is there anything? I don't think so. Like this. Right, that's a good thing. Reminds me of God of War. So, what's the point in doing that? Fellow primates, I'm going to end this episode right here. Thank you so much for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe if you're new. This really helped me out and I'd really appreciate it. I'm liking this game so far, so I'm going to keep continuing it. Jesus Christ. Thank you anyway for watching. Have a good day. Goodbye.